Defense Minister Honorable Vincent Bamulanga Chisempija, accompanied by the State Minister for ICT and National Guidance, Godfrey Kabianga, together with the RDC and his security team, first met local council 1s and 3s at Kisinga Town Council in Bwera Division and proceeded to Mpondre Primary School.
Kasese District.
While addressing the media, the Minister of Defense, Honorable Vincent Bamulanga Chisempija, called upon local leaders to be security conscious and cooperate with security personnel in their area as a way to fight suspected attackers.
So we are mobilizing them in a way to do what they are always doing, but this time to be more vigilant and also be closer to the security forces.
Minister Sempija further noted that the country has already put more security officers to fight against the suspected ADF attackers.
Coordination between police, the army and the citizens is also an advantage. It's also an advantage. Densely populated, when you are disorganized, when you are not organized. But if you are organized, it is even an advantage because you can easily answer an alarm, you can make easily know who is not.
Lieutenant Joe Walusimbi, the resident district commissioner of Kasese District, has blamed local councils for not using their security committees in disseminating information.
Your sub-county security committee should be active. All these challenges to the minister would have been even channeled through your security committees to ours, and then we forward them generally.
Even those who came to wear, they must be collaborators there. So the only way we can chase away the rebel, we should fight the collaborators first.
And you know the nature of the ADF, they are spread all over North Kiev. So in case we are attacked from one of the corners, so it will not be easy for security officers to move very fast to go and rescue the community members.
Major General Dick Olum, the commander Operation Shuja, says they have killed 6 rebels and recovered 5 guns.
Sasa watu wameenda wanazungumza mambo mengi, kila mtu anazungumza mambo yake. Na katika hao watoto watatu ambao walichukuliwa, kuna fursa kidogo.
Report compiled by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.